I was desert racing in Nevada, Vegas to Reno, and on a dirt bike, 500 mile race. And about mile 170, I was zooming down a fire road and I didn't see a big, big ditch. Just didn't see it. I hit the ditch and I lost my vision. The impact, I mean, I blacked out. And I woke up and I opened up my eyes and I was flying. I thought I was going over the bars, but I was in the air, and when I was in the air, I knew I was paralyzed. I felt the energy rush out of my legs. And I went, I'm paralyzed, while I was in the air. And I came back down, and my feet came down over the bike, but they were dragging. And I lost all my core strength, and so my head hit the handlebars. And I thought, I gotta get off this trail, and I slowed down, pulled over, and made myself fall. I was 100% paralyzed. It just hit me, stem cells. I mean, I knew about stem cells, I've heard about them. I never associated it with my recovery until I saw the Joe Rogan podcast. So what I've noticed that's different is I'm getting some commanded activation of muscles in my lower part of my leg and my feet. It's real weak, right? It's a real weak thing, but I can command a muscle to activate. I can feel that, and so that's new. My physical therapist can see it, and I know that when they examine me, they could tell that they could feel the muscles activating. It's not enough yet to get real functional movement, if that makes sense, but so that's definitely a change. It's a good change. I had IV vitamin drip, IV stem cells, two intrathecal. It's a spinal tap puncture where they inject stem cells directly into my cerebrospinal fluid. For three, and I'll put four, the win. Yeah. How's that?
That's a really good one.
My third trip.
Yes.
This is the third visit, and I would say between the second and third visit, up to this trip, I noticed there's been some significant muscles turn on. My glutes, my hammies, my calf muscles, some of the muscles that control my feet, they've started to really turn on, and some of my pelvic muscles. And so for me, it's been like they've always, once I started to recover, they've kind of been on, but they've just been like twitching, like 5% on. Now they're like really turning on, and I can do standing and walking with a walker. It's way better. They did an Asia, you know, the Asia test, Asia score, and like down and around my ankles, you know, they do the pinpricks and stuff. I went in some places, I went from a zero, which is off, to a four, which is almost normal sensation. So it's super exciting, I'll say that.
Which
down
it is?
It's better.
It is.
It's better.
It is.
About 60 days ago, I was in water about waist high, and I was able to just stand up straight, not touch anything. And it freaked everybody out. It freaked out the physical therapists. It freaked me out. I wasn't expecting it. I'll try to stand up. I went from falling in water that was chest high up to about bottom of my neck to I can stand up straight without any effort. And the therapists are like, well, you know, why would that happen? Well, I attribute it to stem cells. The water is giving enough feedback to my brain now, it can get through to tell my brain where my legs are. And getting stem cell therapy over the last year to get to where I'm at. I'm actually doing way better than I was a year ago. So I guess that would be kind of the easiest way to sum it up.